क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 रिप्रेजेंट अंडर रूट 9.3 ऑन दी नंबर लाइन. ओके सो हाउ टू डू इट. सो लेट अस ड्रॉ अ लाइन ए बी इक्वल टू 9.3. Okay, now add one unit. 9.3 can be any unit. So let's say it's a say centimeter. Now add one unit in this. So one unit means 1 centimeter. Now take the center of this line AC. Okay, so take AB is equal to 9.3 unit and add BC is equal to 1 unit. Now take the center of AC. Okay, so center of AC will be say at O. Now open the compass and put the lid here and measure AC and make a circle. So open the compass equal to OA and putting nib on the point O. Draw a circle which touches A and C. Now draw a perpendicular from B so that it touches the circle at D. So draw a perpendicular from B so that it touch the circle on D. Now BD is equal to under root 9.3. Now since we want this on the number line, so open compass and put the nib at B and measure BD and draw a circle which touch the BC extended line at E. So BE is equal to under root 9.3. So this is equal to under root 9.3. So open the compass equal to BD by putting nib of the compass at B, draw a circle which touch extended line of AC at E. So BE is equal to under root 9.3. Okay, why it is so? Okay, let us join OD and say this is system value x, say root x. We have to find that this is equal to, that this distance BD is equal to root x. Okay, so what we have done, so this is equal to x and this is one unit and this is the diameter. So OA is equal to, or OD is equal to radius of the circle. So OA is equal to OD is equal to radius of the circle. Okay, so this is equal to how much? X plus 1 divided by 2. So this is X, this is 1. So this is equal to the whole diameter. AC is equal to diameter. So OA or OC is equal to half of AC. AC is equal to X plus 1 and OA is equal to OD is equal to X plus 1 divided by 2. Now using Pythagoras theorem OBD in triangle OBD, Now hypotenuse square, that is OD square, is equal to OB square plus BD square. OB square plus BD square. Now OD is equal to how much? X plus 1 by 2. OB. OB is equal to radius minus 1. Okay, so this is equal to X plus 1 by 2 minus 1. Whole square plus BD we need to find, say that is it is Y. So let this is Y. We need to prove Y is equal to under root X. Okay. So let's take this to left hand side. So X plus 1 whole square minus X plus, so this can be written as X by 2 plus 1 by 2. And this is equal to minus 1 whole square is equal to plus y square. So I am removing plus sign. So 1 by 2 minus 1. So 1 by 2 minus 1 is equal to 2. 1 multiplied by 2, 1 is 2 minus 1. 1, 2 is 2 is equal to 1 minus 2 by 2 is equal to minus 1 by 2. So this is equal to, and let's take this. X plus 1 whole square, and this denominator will be 4 minus, so this is equal to minus 1 by 2. So this is equal to X by 2 minus 1 by 2 whole square is equal to Y square. So this we can write as X minus 1, X plus 1 whole square divided by 4 minus X minus 1 whole square divided by 2 is common, so it is 4 is equal to y square. So we can take 4 common here. So this will become 1 by 4 is common. So we get x plus 1 whole square minus x minus 1 whole square is equal to y square. So let us expand this. So this will become a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab minus a square, a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. So this is equal to x square plus 1 plus 2x minus x square plus 1 minus 2x. So let's open this bracket with the minus sign. X square plus 1 plus 2x minus x square minus 1 plus 2x is equal to y square. So x square cut, plus 1 minus 1 cut. So 1 by 4 2x plus 2x is equal to y square. So 1 by 4 multiplied by 4x is equal to y square, 4 cut. So x is equal to y square, so under root x is equal to y. So here our x is what? X is equal to, so x, let x is equal to 9.3. So this distance y is equal to under root 9.3. So this is the proof that this BD or BE is equal to under root 9.3. Now next question is, rationalize the denominator of the following 1 by root 7. So since under root 7 is a irrational number, because square root of every number is an irrational number, so to convert this, what we can do is that we have to convert this, so let us multiply it with root 7. So if we are multiplying with the root 7, with the denominator, we also need to multiply with the root 7 in the numerator. So numerator multiply by numerator, denominator multiply by denominator. So root 7 multiply by root 7 is equal to 7. So next question is, rationalize the denominator of the following: 1 by root 7 minus 1 by root 7 minus root 6. So 1 by root 7 minus root 6. So how to make it a rational number? So you must be knowing that a square minus b square is equal to a plus b a minus b. So here if you see a plus b, so a is equal to root 7, b is equal to root 6. So if we multiply this with root 7 plus root 6, so this becomes a minus b multiplied by a plus b, so this will become a square minus b square. So this root, under root will be gone. So now we have multiplied with the denominator, so we have to multiply same with the numerator. So 1 multiplied by anything is same. So this will become a square minus b square. It means under root 7 square minus under root 6 square. So this is equal to under root 7 whole square, means it is 7 minus 6, which is equal to under root 7 plus under root 6 divided by 1 is equal to under root 7 plus under root 6. So this is the way you can rationalize the denominator. Okay, but still the result is not a rational number.